What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about moving the Windows 11 start menu using a group policy. So let's get right into it. All right, so the Windows 11 start menu, by default, it is right in the center. We are so used to having the start menu on the left side, and this group policy is pretty easy. So the first thing that we need to do is open up the group policy management. There it goes. I typically like to start within the group policy objects folder. I'm going to right click on that folder and I am going to select new. We're going to give IGPO a new name, and this is what I am going to give it. It is going to hit the user section of that policy. We are going to click OK. Select our new GPO and we're going to right click on it and then select edit. Now, again, within the user configuration node, this is where we're going to be setting our stuff. So we are going to go into preferences. Within preferences, we are going to go into Windows setting, and we are going to go into the registry. Yes, we need to create a registry. It is not a predefined policy or setting that we are able to go into the administrator templates to enable or disable or configure. So we need to do a registry. So we are going to right click on registry. We're going to select new and then click on registry item. From here, the action is going to be update. The Hive is going to be the HKEY current user. And for the key path, I entered it into the notepad. This is the path that we need to insert this particular registry key. So I'm going to copy and paste that path there. For the value name, it is going to be taskbar AL. That is an L, okay? Capital T, capital A, and L. For the value type, we're going to switch it to a reg D word, and the base is going to be a decimal. And by default, the value data is going to be zero, which is what we want. We're going to click apply. We're going to OK it, and we're going to close this up. Now, we're going to locate an OU. Again, this particular group policy is going to tackle users. So make sure that the OU, the organizational unit that you apply this group policy, is user base. So this is the OU that I'm going to select. I'm going to right click on it. I am going to select link an existing GPO, select our new GPO, and then click OK. And there goes our GPO. Now find a machine and log into that machine using that user account that you have that is part of that organizational unit. And I started logging in. And if everything works well, boom, the start menu is moved to the left. No more center. And that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.